go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Someone
Look, I didn't power through the struggle just to let a little trouble knock me out of my position and interrupt the vision. After everything I witnessed, after all of these decisions, all these miles, feet, inches, they can't add up to the distance that I have been through just to get to a place where even if there's no closure, I'm still safe. I still ache from trying to keep pace. Somebody give me a sign, I'm starting to lose faith.
Now tell me how did all my dreams and the nightmares, how did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone.
Take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
It's been a long time coming.
Someone take me home.
Cause it's madness on my brain, so I gotta make it back. But my home ain't on the map. Gotta follow what I'm feeling to discover where it's at. I need the
memories
in case this fades forever, just to be sure these last days are better. And if I have any
enemies,
then give me the strength to look the devil in the face and make it home safe. Now tell me
how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone.
Nestled on the shores of Lake Ontario, St. Catharines is the Niagara region's largest city. Here's one of the most unique neighborhoods in the city, Port Dalhousie. It almost looks like an island. Did you know that Port Dalhousie has Canada's smallest jailhouse built in 1845? Not far from that, you'll find a 125-year-old carousel which has been in Port Dalhousie since 1921. St. Catharines and Port Dalhousie were also active participants in and a welcoming destination for the Underground Railroad. Through my personal explorations and professional experience, I have gained valuable insight into Niagara's diverse cities, towns, and countrysides. Yes, I know where all the best vineyards are. Downtown St. Catharines is surprisingly lively. It offers fashion, retail, art galleries, fitness clubs, farmers markets, restaurants, wine bars, gastropubs, and live music. Downtown is even home to the Meridian Centre, which hosts concerts and is home to our very own OHL team, the Ice Dogs. Also located downtown is our new First Ontario Performing Arts Centre, offering an array of live concerts, symphonies, film events, and more. Look at that shot. What a pretty little city.